Why don't you eat your bread first? Eat your bread, Keisha. That's a bus. That's not a car. It's a bus. 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 I can't see it, sweetie. That's dinosaur. Alisha, where's the bread? Where is it? Yes, why don't you come eat it? Yes, why don't you come drink your water as well? Come here, sweetie. Keisha, do you want a kishmish? Where is kishmish? Alisha, do you want kishmish? Kishmish? I have some kishmish in my hands. No, I have them here. I got some kishmish. Look at my hands, Keisha. Keisha, look, mama, kishmish. Alisha, kishmish. I'll give it to you. Say thank you, mama. One more. Do you want one more? Say thank you, mama. That's for Alisha. Alisha, come get it. Kishmish. You already had two. Now these two are for Alisha, okay? Alisha, say thank you, mama. Finish. How do you express finish? Yeah. Where's the car? Where's the car? Where is it? Where's the car? Oh, I see it. The car is near the monkey. Where's the monkey? Monkey's sleeping. Dumpa 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 dumpa. Jumpa jumpa jumpa. Car, you found the car. Do you want to place the car here? Don't do that. Yes, go drink your water. Go, pani pina. Go, drink your water. Good morning, it is 10:30 a.m. and I slept along with the kids because Alisha's body was a little warm at night. Midnight when I checked Alisha's temperature, it was I think about 100.3 or 101, I can't remember, but yeah, so I slept beside her and at 3:45 in the night, she woke up and her body felt so hot. And then when I checked her temperature, it was 103. Oh my God, I was so freaked out. Thank goodness I had children's Tylenol with me. So I gave that to her. And what do you want, honey? Hi. So I gave that to her and put her to sleep. And she woke up at 9:30. She kept sleeping all the way. Just fed her some milk and letting her play here. And her body is fine now. Her temperature is back to 100, so that's good. And Keshav, this monkey has been up since 7 in the morning. Huh? I had to shift him to Alok's room. Alok was sleeping in another room. Because every morning he wakes up and he wants to come out of the crib onto the bed. And I didn't want to have him near Alisha and catch the fever or anything like that. I can't keep them separate the whole day, can't avoid that. But there's another crown, where is it? There's another crown, oh, it's there. I see it there, yeah, go get it. You gotta come a little forward, sweetie, I can't reach. Go ahead and wear it then. Go ahead and wear it. Oh. No, why would you throw it? Nay, mana nay. I am so glad Alisha was not so cranky at night. With fever like this, I think kids can get really cranky. I was expecting to have a sleepless night, but thank goodness she was really cooperative. Chota baby. Chota baby ko laad karo. Chota baby, yeah. Monkey? Where's monkey? Yeah. Keisha, where's monkey? You gotta stop biting your lower lip.
Mama has told you 2 million times. You just don't want to listen to anything I say. Do you want to get down? Okay. Hold my hand. Step down. Step down carefully. Good. Ooh. Alisha, do you want to go eat your bread? Chalo pani piyo. You gotta be hydrated, sweetie. You puked out so much food yesterday. And then you woke up so late, you just had milk. Gotta keep yourself hydrated. What do you want? Now you want to go climb on that. Step down. It is 11:30 a.m. right now. Keshav has gone for his nap and I'm giving an orange to Alisha. Some vitamin C for you, sweetie. I hope you get well soon. Good girl, sit down. Yeah, sit down. Why are you going further away? Did you like it? You love sweet stuff, don't you? Yeah, sit down. Let me know when you're ready for the next bite. Good girl. Sit down. What are you doing? Are you feeling better now, Gudiya? Are you feeling better? Your body's still warm, sweetie. Yeah, Willie? Keshav went for his nap at 11 o'clock and I put Alisha in the room at noon. I thought she would go fall asleep on her own, but she woke Keshav up instead. And I just went to check in the room. They both are up. Well, it's good that they're silent. They're just sitting there looking at the walls. But it's going to be a crazy day because now Alisha, I don't know when she's going to take her nap. And Keshav is up within an hour. I have so much to do. I did the laundry for all the bed sheets and pillowcases yesterday for the other room, and now I'm doing it for this room. I gotta fold all the bed sheets and everything else, and I gotta cook our lunch. I just finished cleaning the kitchen. I finished cleaning their play area. Finished doing the dishes. Today's gonna be crazy. Oh God, I hate it when they're not in sync. And I hate it when I have so much work one after the other. Not a single peaceful, relaxing day for myself where I have nothing to do. Vacation time is over. Oh, good Lord. What am I going to do? I need some more hands, some more legs. Stop biting your lower lip. Get up. Let's go, it's time to eat. Up, 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 up. It's time to eat. Yes. Yes. Alisha. Yes. It is about 1:30 p.m. right now. I had my quick lunch because if I do things for them, I know my lunch is going to get delayed. So I had a quick lunch and now I'm here. And I'm gonna change their diapers and I'm gonna take them out for their lunch. Yeah. Let's go. Climb out. Come on.
Show me how do you scoop it up and put it in your mouth. Scoop it up. Ah, you have nothing in your spoon. There's nothing on your spoon. Scoop it up. And put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth, Alisha. You gotta scoop it up. And put it in your mouth, okay? Alisha, you gotta, yeah, scoop it up. And you are one adamant girl. Pick up only as much portion as you think you can eat. Okay, a little at a time. Try, scoop it up, karo. Karo, aap karo. Scoop it up. Come on. Now like that. Once again. Try once again, okay? Like that, yeah. Scoop it up and put it in your mouth. Good. Alisha, scoop it up and put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth.
Yeah.
Show me how you put it in your mouth. Alisha, I'm not interested in anything. You're just gonna drop all of this, I know. You're just gonna drop it all on the floor. Put your spoon down on the tray. Scoop it up and put it in your mouth, Alisha. Okay, scoop it up and put it in your mouth. Good job, Keshav. I knew it. I am so annoyed right now. I just want to play with your food. God damn it. I'm just gonna leave the door open.
I jinxed myself when I said she's not being cranky despite having her fever. Oh my God, today has been difficult. She just wants to be held. She doesn't want to get down, she doesn't want to sit down. Even if she has Lovey in her hands, she's throwing it away. Today, I don't know what's got into her. She hasn't eaten a single bite of food since morning. And she doesn't want to eat anything, not even crackers today. Just being cranky the whole time. Alo came home, I think half an hour back, and took both of them to the park. But he came and just dropped her back home again, saying she's crying outside as well. So he's with Keshav outside. It is 7 p.m. right now, and just half an hour back when Alok took them to park outside is when I started making dinner because she just wasn't letting me. Why do you want to bite me? And now she's back again and I cannot cook anything because she doesn't want to stay in her play area. She just wants to be around, so just letting her sit over here. And that's all I can do. I'm kneading a dough right now, kneading their dough with some carom seeds, some cumin seeds, a little bit of salt, and I added some ghee in it, and I'm kneading it along with milk. She's not eating the regular roti, so I thought of maybe adding ghee and milk in her roti. At least that way she will be eating something more than just a whole wheat flour roti. What are you eating? Put it down. I told you not to touch anything. Put it away. You're not supposed to touch it. Put it back. Don't touch it. I said don't touch it. Amme mama niche utar degi aapko. Do you want to get down? If you touch anything over here, I will put you down. Yeah, don't touch. Just sit here. Okay, that's it. Do you want to eat anything at all today?
Yeah.
Don't touch it.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Close the drawer, Keshav. What is it? What is it? What do you want?
Owl. Owl, that's right.
Owl.
Owl, yeah.
Go, it's time to sleep, Keshav. It's 9:30 already. Alisha, it's 9:30 p.m. Come on. It's time to sleep. It's high time you slept. Climb up.
Alisha, do you pile? So do you like it?
Oh my god, Alisha gave such a hard time today. She didn't even drink her milk. Can kids her age really actually survive 3 days without food? She's literally been eating just a few morsels past 3 days. That's about it. Anyway, guess I'm gonna call it a day. Good night, everyone.
Baba.
Baba.
Bolo daddy.
Daddy.
Flying kissy dedo. Flying kiss. Kissy dedo.